up? What's up, guys? I'm not going to talk in this video because personally I'd rather. Oh god, what am I clicking? Not clicking. I'd rather. I'm just going to talk for a minute or so. So, Brynäs. I don't know what IF stands for. International. I don't know what IF stands for. Örebro. Farsted. I don't know what BK stands for. Not V. BK. Vaxholm. Frölunda. In Gothenburg, Sweden. It's like a suburb. Skellefteå, Dujarken, and Modo. Yeah, so those are the teams. I know it's the Stanley Cup and whatever. And I know it's NHL 15, so it's like, boy. But still. I bought this back in, like... Oh, I forgot to mention Dujarken is in Stockholm. But, So, I'll tell you who it's gonna be. I'm gonna try to get Örebro and Vaxholm and Frölunda and Djurgården. Although I do like Modo, I still like Djurgården better. So, sorry if I'm pronouncing them wrong. I'm still like kind of new to Swedish. It's kind of hard language to learn. Oh god. Kind of a hard new language to learn. So, I'm done talking. I'd rather listen to music than talk, so, bye. There is one thing I forgot to add, Henrik Lundqvist, is Joel Lundqvist's brother, they're brothers, and, Henrik Lundqvist plays for the New York Rangers. I forgot to say that.
Along with Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emmerich, and this playoff game is underway. Save! Right in front. Muscled long to Gustafson. It's a point hammer shot. Up the wing with it now. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Wrist shot. Great save. Got some, not all. Moves it to the barrier at center ice. That one dropped back into the opposite corner. Back in his defensive end to get it. Nice pass right up the gut. That play went offside. He does his best to get out of the way, but he can't get out of the way now. We're throwing it down to Ray Ferraro.
Well, Doc, you know, you can't get too far into any matchup without discussing the goaltending, and that, of course, is going to have a great deal to do with who wins tonight's contest. But so much of the game is played in the small areas of the ice. You need puck support. You need...
Hit the post with the shot! Has that point pass as well. Takes that pass off the boards. Marches on a cross. Off his pad. Up the wing. Takes that pass from the other point man. Moves up the side with it now. Gets across, looks over his options. He's into the slot. Terrific pad save. Puck picked up near the boards by Lundqvist. Carries it toward the woodwork. Drives to the crease. Got a piece of it. Shoots one. Looks ahead to start something. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. He's into the slot. Score! So he played a while in this period, and finally, a goal.
I was hoping, Doc, that we were going to get that first one.
Frölunda's got it off the draw at center. He could start some danger here. Picks it up in his own end. He is shut right off.
I saw.
Oh, stick save. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. Fires. Blocked. Back in his defensive end to get it. Left wing pass to Gustafson. Taken and held at the blue line. Taken away. Hammer. Moves up along the boards. Terrific handoff. And he slides it through mid-ice. Scorches one. Outstanding save with a glove. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. That's a good solid poke check. Shoots. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
He's into the slot. Knocked right off the stick. And the first period ends. It's a 1-0 game. Our game is in the middle period, and it's underway right now. Wow, what a glove save! He covers, and a face-off will follow. Quick work on the face-off. Hammer! Got his stick on it. Magnificent save! Dragged between the blue lines. Into the attacking end. Fires! Outstanding save with a glove!
What a glove save. He showed him the glove and he took it away.
A little under 3 minutes off the clock. Frölunda's up in this game, 1-0. Good clean win.
Great glove save. Forcing attention in deep. Lugged along the line. Let's it go off the goal post. Carried through the middle. He heads right for the net. Goal! Frölunda's got that neutral zone faceoff. Nice keep at the blue line to keep the attack going. Paddled aside. Takes that pass from the other point. Oh, what a glove he's got there. Looks ahead to start something. Little pass that can start some progress ahead. He's in front with it. Score! He's got his second of the game.
When in doubt, go to the back end.
The passer recognizes that he's got to get the puck up in the air, but he displays sweet hands as it goes just over the stick and lands flat on the ice.
Frölunda's got that one. Picks it up in his own end. Lets it fly. Great save.
That's a prime scoring area. What a save.
Cruises to the slot. Score! Four goals in a row for the same team. Goalie to the bench, substitution made.
Chalefty is in a hole. They pulled their starter, hopefully looking to change momentum.
Frölunda's prevailed again on the faceoff in the neutral zone. He drives toward the slot. Speeds right on goal. Let's it go. A neutral zone carry. Good solid defensive play there. Back in his defensive end to get it. And he motors on through the neutral zone. Oh, what a stop!
Oh, that's a prime scoring area. What a stop.
Terrific glove save. Gets play stopped. Looky, looky here.
If you're gonna go, drop your gloves already.
Just a hair over. Play in this period. Frölunda's not done. Booted aside. Right on his stick on the centering pass. Off his pad. Just wide of the post.
Everything's got to go through the middle of the ice. That's exactly where he was, but he missed the chance.
In the slot, he's got it. Good centering pass to the slot. Punched away. Slices through the neutral zone. Looks ahead to start something. Through the neutral zone. It's an odd man rush. It's a 3-on-2. Score!
The goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with a quick release.
He's in the butterfly where he's got most of the net covered, but there's obviously a hole in the pucks behind him.
Frölunda's collected another victory on the faceoff. Can he generate something? Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Picks it up in his own end. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. That's two periods in the books. One more to go, but a rest comes first.
Stop.
third period is underway in a game that has become lopsided but isn't over yet. Great stick save. Takes that cross ice pass. Sticked away. Headed right in all alone. He scores! Second of the game. What a performance. Frölunda's got another face-off win. Between the blue lines. Score! He's got his second. Just past 3 minutes off the clock in the third. Do you think the ice is tilted in this one? Players are tumbling head over heels into the boards. Carries it up the wing. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. He's got it frozen. Not easy. Frölunda's got another win. Play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. He scores! He completes the hat trick. Faceoff win, and now what will they do with it? Nicely into the zone. Moves to the corner. Big drive. Drives to the net. Back in front. Forcing the goalie to crane left and then right. Big drive. It's risky business here, especially when you've been there a lot. Heads along the boards. On through the corner. Back in his defensive end to get it. Takes it on the wing. Two sticks together, they cancel. And play stopped because of an offside. We go down to the benches. It's Ray Ferraro.
3 goals almost becomes the rarest of nights these days, but it's been an outstanding night for him as he's had the puck in the scoring zone and he's not missed yet.
Frölunda's got another face-off win. He drives toward the slot. Takes that pass at center ice. Okay, so he's got it on his stick. What'll he do next? Looks ahead to start something. Same side to Johnson. Neutral zone. Two guys move in. Score! Solid win at center ice. Carried through center ice. Oh, what a move. Poke checked away. Fires. Lifted on goal. That's why the goalie's there. Shooting. Got his stick on it. Picks it up in his own end. Moves up the wing. And he takes it through center ice. Good jab with the stick there. Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. He's going to the net. Score! faceoff win. Let's see what develops. Swung between the blue lines by Carlson. Great poke check. Takes it up that side. Flings it. Missed it high.
This is not a prime scoring area, but I like the thought process of getting the puck to the net.
Geometrically to Johnson. He's in. Can he get free? Score! He's got his second of the game. Frölunda's got it off the draw at center. It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this? Oh, what a terrific save in close.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Uses the middle of the ice for Lehtinen. We are in. Oh, what a pad save. Got that pass up the same side of the ice. Skellefteå's done a great job on beating the forecheck, and they were able to play it back out quickly. With a blast, he scores. He completes the hat trick. Frölunda's got that neutral zone faceoff. He's right in front with it. He scores! It's a hat trick. And here they come flying out of the stands. Frölunda's got that one. And he motors on between the blue lines. Back in his defensive end to get it. Took that pass perfectly off the wing. He's got that pass at the point. Oh, great cut. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. Score! It's a hat trick. Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. Heads to the front. He scores! What a tremendous night for him. Neutralized face-off win. Good intercept. Might turn into something here. And the game is over. The series is over. They've won the series and they'll move on. I'm Mike Emmerich with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro. This playoff game has started. Oh, what a stop!
They don't ask how, he just did.
Got a piece of that one. They've got a 2-on-1. He's in on goal, off his pad. Taken away, got it all. Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. Into the attacking end. He's got that centering pass. Right on his stick. Can he get it out? Can he generate something from there? Moves it to the barrier at center ice. Dumped in. Back in his defensive end to get it. Lundqvist cut through the neutral zone. Great chance here. 2-on-1. He heads right for the net. Played in the corner by Johnson. Gains the zone. Shot on goal. Score! Goal.
A lot of opportunities. Love the mindset of getting pucks and people to the net.
Frölunda's got that neutral zone faceoff. Shot just wide of the post.
That shot cannot miss the net. Give me that chance. I'll take it.
Score! A little over 8 minutes have passed. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is 2. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Poke checked away. Glides across. Fires! Looks ahead to start something. Up the wing with it now. With a shot. Good save there. Moves to the corner. Pass to the slot. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
He drives toward the slot. Great poke check. Nice pass right up the gut. Right off the left wing. It comes on through right on his stick. Turned aside off the pad. Glides to the safety behind the net. To Carlson. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. Heads to the front. Terrific pad save. Cruises to the slot. Outstanding point-blank save. Picks it up in his own end. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. He's into the slot. Score! 3 straight goals. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Gets in. What'll he do? Shoots. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
He's into the slot. Score! 4 goals in a row for the same team. Just under 3 minutes to be played here in the first. You can see momentum in this game. It has shifted, and terrific glove save. And he'll hold on. They win it. Picked up in the attacking zone. He missed the net.
I know that shot just missed the net, but that thing was moving.
Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. Into the end of attack. Great job on a cut pass.
Frölunda is in complete control of this game because of their ability to force turnovers.
That one fired down. The defense will win. The race and icing is called. Good job on the draw. Forcing attention in deep. Out in front. Ooh, stick save. And he slides it through mid-ice. Out in the slot. Score! Not much time left, but enough for that one. Minutes have been played so far. One coach won't need to say much. The other will say plenty. Period is underway. Let's see if the gap can be closed. Up the wing. Back in his defensive end to get it. He's got that pass at the point. Hammers it. He scores! Second of the game. What a performance.
Shot that puck so hard, I only saw it when it finally came back out of the net.
Forsberg's in pretty good shape here. He drops into the butterfly, and he feels he's got most of the net covered, Enzo, but he doesn't have the high stick side covered.
And glides on through center ice. Fires. Looks ahead to start something. Gains the blue line. A shot. Score! Under 4 minutes have transpired here in the second. Do you think the ice is tilted in this one? Players are tumbling head over heels into the boards. Drives to the net. Pad save. Keeps it going back behind the net. He takes that point pass. Full steam up the wing. It's Kitty cornered in. Picks it up in his own end. Carries it up the wing. Odd man rush 2-on-1. He's right in front with it. A shot. He got his pad on it. No shadow of the boards here. Shot. Score! Solid win at center ice. Roped in by Hedman. Carries it toward the woodwork. Shoots one. A lightning-like glove. And a whistle. Might be something coming up here.
He has been looking for this for a while.
Enough said. Here they go.
There's nobody in here that wasn't entertained by that fight. What's turned into a pretty ugly game for them takes another step towards that direction.
Quick work on the faceoff. To Gustafsson. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Heads on to the corner. Back in his defensive end to get it. Puck out in front. What a move on that one with the stick. Moves up the side with it now. Shot. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Frölunda's got that win. Controlled by Carlson. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. He's into the slot. And that one's just one more save. Takes it up that side. Muscled long to Forsberg. Broke it up well with the poke check. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. Frölunda's been assessed a minor penalty. 2 minutes, and the call is tripping. Modo's initial attempt on the... Off the faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. In on the 2-on-2, can they get reinforcements here? Terrific save, terrific opportunity.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Taken up the middle. Tries to get it on net. Off the post! Grab, great chance ahead. He drives to the net. Brings a shot. It's off his pad. Takes it on the wing. Modo's going back to get restarted with their advantage. Moves up the wing. Wrister. Another save. Slot shot. Dragged through the neutral zone by Lundqvist. Drives to the crease. Great stick save. And another save. Frölunda survived it. Back even. Neutral zone. Let's it go. Kick save. Routine. To the safety of the net while his team makes changes. Dawn. They've got a two-on-one here. It was defense. Now it's offense. Let's see. Near the boards. He's going to the net. He scores! Just before the period ends. Carries it up the side. Two periods down, one period to go. The bumpy ride to the finish is next. We are underway in period three of a game with lots of scoring, but one team's gotten most of it. Forcing the goalie to crane left and then right. Big pad save. Point to point to point. Perfect connection right through center. Cut his glove on it. Motos came in, but they're coming back out now. Can he generate something? Using the point. Side to side they go, trying to generate something. Marches on a cross. Deflected off the blocker. In the slot, he's got it. Wow, what a glove save. Covered up just to slow things down.
Aren't many ways to slow the game down. This is one of them. Make a save, get a whistle.
Good clean win. Good attempt, but a weak stick. Moves behind the net. And offside is called on the play. Face-off win. Let's see what develops. Right up the side. Not a problem there. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right here. Go, look out. No surprise. The gloves will drop.
Surprise, that one ends a lot differently than I thought it would. Now they can't wait for this clock to run out. or two before it's over.
Frölunda's got another win. Drill, gloved. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. Neutralized faceoff win. He's in front with it. Shoots! Score! He's got his second of the game.
Gustafson's body position was key to be able to snap this one home.
Forsberg's not made much available for the shooter, but the area he did, up over his stick side shoulder, has been exposed.
Frölunda's got it off the draw at center. It's an odd man rush. It's a 3-on-2. Score! The draw and will now set up an attack. Puck fired down, decision made. Defenders first, icing. Lundqvist got another in a long list of face-off wins. Through center. Right in front. Intercepted pass. Oh, great work with the pad. Save. Lurch back and frozen.
Doesn't matter the position, whether you're on your backside or not, you got to be concentrating.
Frölunda's got that faceoff win. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Play to be made now by Carlson. He drives toward the slot. Score! He's got his second. Solid win at center ice, and he slides it on through the middle. Shoots! He scores! Second of the game. What a performance.
I kid you not, those last five I just scored, no joke, I scored one, and then on the second one, the differential was so long between the video, like, the live version that I'm playing right now in the video, because it takes time to upload and whatever. It's long enough that my last five goals, the last goal has said goal for it. Every time I've scored. So I scored a goal, and then, so I was at 10. Or I started at 9, and, well, it doesn't matter what I was at. So I was at 10. I scored one, and then during goal number 12, it said goal right as I scored it on the video. And then when I scored 13... 11, 12, 13, 4, wait a minute. No, yeah, it was on 10, too. It was 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. I know it was 5, I just didn't know which one I started at. And it lasts, and it's like, what the heck? I'm just gonna leave the microphone on for the rest of this.
That's a good solid poke check. Looks ahead to start something.
Come on.
Moto's faced four checks like this before, and it looked like it. They beat it. Freezes play. Face off win here. Score! It's a hat trick.
You did it again. I just turned down the video. I'm gonna turn the video off. What's that, 15-0 now? See if I can tie with my previous score.
Frölunda's got that one. Cruises to the slot. Score!
Another one. Alright, Gustafson, you need... Gustafson's not even out there. I know Gustafson's a defenseman. What am I talking about?
Picks it up in his own
he probably is still out there.
Between the blue lines, little pass that can start some progress ahead. Heads on behind. Scooped up by Carlson.
Snoop Dogg, Snoop Dogg.
It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. Kick save, outstanding. 60 seconds.
Seems jump like over a here. Time when you're the there's only like one line in that entire song that's not like bleep 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 bleep. Cross.
Not
yes.
A long pass, but effective. He's got it. He heads right for the net.
Another one bites the dust. 17. So I beat my previous score. Okay, I need some drink. Oh, a hat trick. Yay, throw your hats off. I don't have one on. Dog, you're fine.
Face-off win. Cut his glove on it. And he freezes for the whistle.
To 1 in face-offs. That's pretty
good.
Killer Keem Star. Wait, what was the one that I lost? Yes, pull the goalie. No! At least we have a power play. It's a 5-on-4 power play. See that guy? He was like, oh, my leg. So that means one guy. Yeah, another one. Hi, doggy. You need to go outside, doggy. Go, doggy.
You take a slap shot from this close, you're just looking to hit the net. Forsberg's made himself.
Sorry,
a
I have
opened up some room over
a lot of sickness.
Lundqvist won again.
Oh, wait, I still have another game. Crap. Forget about that. And your pizza rolls are done. Haven't done that in a long time. Just watch, they're gonna like challenge it. You're like, is there a clock though? That's like freaky though. Nope. Look at, there's like 1, 2, 3, 4. If I would have had control over that, I would have set a goal. I mean, that was... Zero lasted for about 2 or 3 seconds. It was like, zero, 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 goal. Like, I don't know. Oh, that's not what I was thinking would happen. Avaxia. Alright, so it's non-copyright music.
What?
I don't know what it is. So, NHL Western. Western, on the bottom seed, Vuxia and Forsted, that's good, Ordova and, Bryanus, that's good too. I don't agree with the, second one, don't agree with the bottom of NHL Eastern either, but I guess if that's how it's gonna be, then I guess it is. Frölunda's been holding the entire time. Oh. Axia. I'm gonna keep him at home. There, that's easy. Really easy. Wait, what if there were white brazers? Oh my god, those would look trash.
There's a distance between us. It's getting hard to reach out. Haven't seen you in seasons.
Eddie Olczyk. And the other guy. Bring it to the ref's legs. Yep, like that. Just kidding. Oh. Prank that. Oh, he's coming down the slot. Oh god, here he comes. Oh, sad. Dang. Super dang. He was. Hey, just a word of advice, if you're ever playing Farming Simulator. Oh god, I can't even hear myself. Just a word of advice, if you're playing Farming Simulator, do not turn the radio on if you're gonna film it. Holy crap, every single song is copyrighted. I got like 50 emails, I'm like, copyright. Blah, 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 blah. It was ridiculous. That one looks good.
Clean win on the draw.
What is this at?
I've had enough of this sitting around.
Oh god, that sounds like it's gonna swear.
To start something.
Oh, something just alerted me. Another one. I'm actually gonna go back to watching my video because. Well, just because, okay? Why do the first 20 seconds start in... Seriously, why do the first 20 seconds start after I was, like, talking for, like, 10 minutes? Like, no joke, I talked for, like, 10 minutes. And the first 20 seconds start in the second period. Just, boy!
And he pushes on through mid ice.
I mean, I'm not mad or anything, but still. I think PlayStation can be like, oh, guys. Oh. Breakaway. Oh! Do I see the two crossed hand arms? No, I don't, sadly. Let's go everywhere. I'm gonna take a
point blast. Say.
I decided to play. Put my microphone back on. Come on now, Weefy. Alright. Give me a second. I gotta connect to the other Wi-Fi. It sucks when I play this game is because my PlayStation has priority. Technically over all other devices. Because that's just the kind of beast it is. We have three Wi-Fis for some reason. It's odd. Well, why would I have to log in? I have the password programmed into my thing. Success. Done. Okay. And this should be... What in the heck is going on with my thing? Oh, God, scared. I'm not playing that. I don't like that anymore. I changed my mind. I'm just doing the normal version. I'll do the one where it's got the lyrics. And then I'll do the medley. When you talk to goaltenders, they say it's it's a movie too? Well, all the songs are movies. This is the non-bagpipe version. Tropic scene, the always on the job, the United States Marine. Help to you and to our corps, which we are proud to serve. Never lost our nerve. Heaven's scenes. We'll find the streets are guarded by United States Marines. Oh shoot, that's not what I wanted. Armed Forces Medley. What is Armand Melick? What is that? That sounds... How can that be... Okay. In America, how is that prioritized above the Armed Forces Medley? That is sad. You care more about people being like... dancing and being retarded like I just was right then. Rather than soldiers, the songs of soldiers, that's sad. That is sad. Sad. Here's the medley. I didn't make this and whatever, but still. That one fired down. The defense will win the race. I think it is. over there, we will hit the dusty trail. If those caissons go rolling along. I'll hear them shout, they're all about. What? Ball! Holy! Put your numbers loud and strong. 2, 3, 4. Heart. 2, 3. And where you go, you will always know that those caissons go rolling along. This game is still accessible. Anchors, my voice. Anchors away. Comes joy, at break of day, 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 day. You are last night on shore. Hail to the foam. Till we meet once more, here's wishing you a happy voyage. Frick! Oh God, this is the worst one yet. Are you ready for the cup? Nightingale and shot and shell. It's still honorable. Story. Emperor Paredes is our guide. Our pledge, our motto too. I always ready for the last guard. We fight your you. Air Force, the second worst one. But they saved the best for the last, don't you say? Into the wild blue yonder, off high into the sun. Oh my God, I can't remember this song. From under, off with one terrible war. Live in fame or go down in flames, for nothing can stop the U.S. Air Force. Yeah, I'm gonna make my team losing. I'm gonna make it 7-4, and then I'm gonna switch back. Boom out to the shore is a Tripoli. You fight our country's battles in the air, on land and sea. Yes, we fight for right and freedom, and to keep our honor clean. You'll find wasn't thinking. I know the entire song. It's not that hard, actually. Anything else to play? Turn this off so I can charge. Alright. No more music. United States Marines. That sounds like I want to join. Received at the point. Uh-oh, that's a fight! That's a fight! That's a fight! Run! Oh God, he's coming for me. This is the Marcia is terrible.
Vekwas prevailed again on the face-off in the neutral zone. He drives to the net. Score!
See, everyone's like, I hate you. Like, I know. No, I'll make it 8-4. So they can feel like how we did.
Under 7. 7 minutes on the clock in the second. Vekwa's offense continues to hum.
Anyone knows what that goal song I was just playing? It's like, she don't know what she's looking for, so that sounds like it's saying. Alright, I'll switch back now.
Frölunda's collected another victory.
Frölunda from Göteborg.
He's going to the net.
He's doing a wraparound. Oh, and it was just shut off. Shut off? That's not what I meant.
And he pitches it back in.
Crap.
Fantastic.
Oh! Dude!
He's got it on a breakaway.
I could have passed it to that guy, but that guy could have stuck his stick out though. He was the only thing, and either way, I was going to score. The goalie's a dummy.
Frölunda's got it off the draw at center.
See, look at how terrible these dudes are. It is Tuesday, my dudes.
Takes it up near the board.
Dude.
But a long pass, but effective. He's got it. Knocked it away with the stick. Parked at the crease.
Oh gosh.
Talking about making it look easy.
Come on. That was so offside. Are you kidding me? He like literally brought it out. Well, that's not that exaggeration. That's what you have to do to make it offsides, but well, you gotta be offsides though. For its high heat and field artillery. What's this case on? Whoa! Making a rivalry. So they got one goal now. Like one legitimate, they did the work goal. Wait, didn't they just... They scored 8 unanswered goals, dude. We had a football game once where we like scored like 72 unanswered. It was lit. You're like, boy.
Well with the poke check. Oh, deflected away. Gains the zone. Sticked away. Off a body.
Dang!
Oh, saved by the wire of the mask.
We might actually lose for once. We've tied in faceoffs, really? That's sad. It's only been 22? That's also sad. Oh, I don't like you chancing it like that, bro. That was not... Dang it! God, I hate fights. Look at this dude. No more fights.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Onside. Great glove save. And he'll cover.
Surprised they didn't give me GI. Yeah, it's much more.
Good clean win on the draw. Great save.
Dang. We seriously might lose. They're a lot better than I remember these guys. I watched a couple games of Loxia, and they're not very good in real life. Like in Madden.
We had empty net. What? Way to cause empty net, because it says empty net as soon as he scores, like a second before he scores.
So apparently I want to press some kind of button.
Face off win, and now what will they do with it?
I
and they've got
like
a 3-on-2 here.
Whoa, interference much.
To offense. Perfect passing right
like
through
randomly
center.
Check some dude.
Can he generate something?
My God. Do something, you are tired.
Forcing attention indeed. That's what those pads are
we
for.
We seriously might lose, guys. You're just like...
Up the wing.
It's
on his pad.
Yes! Oh, God, I kicked him here. Lundqvist. You got a very famous brother, Lund.
Frölunda's got that neutral zone faceoff.
Lunda,
he could start
Lunda.
Some danger here. Terrific opportunity, but it would not go.
Boy, I don't know, boy. Gotta go.
Glides across.
Scores! 7-10.
Over 8 minutes remaining in the third.
Is
this the worst lead in hockey?
Lakers,
three goals?
So there must be
Frölunda's got that one.
Norway side.
Oh, and here's a 3-on-2.
Yeah, another one! Never mind. I don't know why I doubted myself because in 3 periods I could get 112 goals.
A face-off win.
Yeah,
let's see what develops.
My scoring game have earned my holy crap.
Got a piece of it.
My highest scoring with the other team not even scoring any was like 75-0. My highest scoring game was 112-1.
Good jab with the stick there. Back in his defensive end to get it. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there.
Get away. Get away. Look at the dude's face. He's like,
Frölunda's got another face-off win. Drives to the crease. Score! He's got his second.
JD Molly Fade.
Neutralized face-off win. Nice pass right up the gut. Shoots one. And that one's just one more save. Good intercept. Terrific pad save. To Johnson.
To Johnson. He's skating with it. He's
toward the slot.
Oh, and the goaltender realized the trick.
Heads along the boards. Broke that play up and set. Fired away and back down.
Who's your guy? How is it going to be offside?
A long pass ahead, and it's right on the money. He's got a chance.
Nice
job with the
pass out. He is blocked.
Terrific interception. We are in the final.
Oh, he's
standing
with it. He's all alone. He scores in his tie game with 46 seconds left. If this continues, they will do a 5-minute 4-on-4 and then a shootout.
Frölunda's prevailed
again
on the face-off in the neutral zone.
Now I just gotta ensure that they somehow score on us.
A routine pad soft.
Because if they score on us, I'm screwed, and I'm going to be
moves
mad.
Up the wing. Speeds right on goal. Takes it on the wing.
Yeah, I want to do a shootout. Those are awesome. Dude, I'm great at shootouts. I don't know. Actually, I
decides
haven't been
on the area.
Can you control the goalie? Dude, that'd be sweet, though. I mean, I know you could.
Carries
like,
it up the side.
Can you only control the goalie?
Moved along and in. He heads right for the net.
That would have been cool if I scored. Like,
this contest will need extra time.
The third intermission? That sounds fake. It's a 4-on-4.
We have begun sudden death overtime. Nobody scores. Somebody will in a shootout. Takes it up that side.
Yeah, let's go for it. I'll just like... Camp.
Takes it behind his own cage.
Oh,
Okay.
Picks it up in his own end. Takes it behind his own cage. To the safety of the net while his team makes changes. Takes it behind his own cage.
What is this dude got against me?
Moves it to the shadow of the boards. Back behind while players change. To the safety of the net while his team makes changes. Decides on the area behind. Final minute of play in overtime. Will it end with the clock ticking, or will we go all night? Takes it behind his own cage. Team changing.
It'll end with the clock ticking. Just kidding. Good. I'm gonna actually
to the safety of the net while his team makes changes.
I'm not gonna risk it. I'm not gonna risk scoring, because if I score, then that means dang. Ooh, broken stick.
Decides on the area
behind.
That
would be so embarrassing. Losing the Stanley Cup Finals.
Moves up the side with it now.
Could you imagine? You would like quit the next day.
Glides to the safety behind the net. Here is our very first shooter. They've played a long time and have scored!
Oh my god, dude.
Here is the first answer in the shootout.
Score!
Through one inning of the shootout, nothing is solved. Got his head on that one. Round two, shooter number two, score tied.
How did he do that?
Will he?
Dude, if he scores.
He turns it away.
Yes.
There wasn't much of a challenge there.
Alright, if I score this.
5 ounces, but it is the game all depending on his stick right here. Score!
Yeah!
And the game is over. The series is over. These are the Stanley Cup champions. These guys started back in the fall. Their dream was to be at this very moment, and the dream is realized. A traditional congratulations of a handshake goes back 5 centuries in humanity. But for hockey, it's become one of the most prized moments. Congratulating those who have gone so far. The man chosen playoff MVP gets the Conn Smythe Trophy. Boy, is this ever well deserved. It's often said it's the hardest prize to win because it takes 8 weeks. And by tradition, the captain is the first to hold it high.